of any nation. So much so was their importance that in 1925, in Geneva, in an international conference, Children's Day was proclaimed to honor and observe your well-being and child rights. In India, this day is commemorative of the birth anniversary of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, a staunch advocate of child rights and education. Good evening, everybody. I'm Amit.
I'm Bhavna.
And we are here to observe Children's Day through a fun-filled program proposed and choreographed for you all by your very own teachers.
The sweetest period of anyone's life is their childhood. Spending your days with unlimited fun, hanging around with your friends, the mischiefs in school, the many pranks, and so much more that serves to create a memorable childhood and these growing up years. You all know children are like living jewels dropped from heaven, and each one of you is so precious that this day is dedicated solely to you. Good evening, everybody. We are here to present a colorful and interesting combination of dances and songs and speeches that have been put up with a lot of love for you all, my dear children.
I would also extend a very warm welcome to all the dignitaries present over here, our principal, Brother Hector, Brother Ryan, Brother Meadow, and all of you beautiful boarders of this amazing college. You can give a round of applause to yourselves. Thank you. Culture and tradition is the very essence at Sen. And before we begin anything, it's auspicious to take the blessings of the Lord Almighty, and Mrs. N. Siddiqui will lead us in prayer.
Warm wishes to all my children on this special day, and a prayer for you. Dear God, we want more for our students than their survival. We pray you will make them outstanding leaders and imitators of your character, secure in their faith. Our students feel the best often, not just with their school work, but in their spiritual lives. Help them to be bold as lions, in the sense that their faith won't be shaken by those who attack or question. Dear Lord, give them knowledge of your word and time to memorize and meditate often on its truth. Teach them to respect others' beliefs without compromising their own. Like a tightrope walker, Lord, our students are trying to balance familiar truth against a host of unfamiliar voices that are trying to sway their beliefs to make them fall. In a world where values are decreasing, morality is failing, and persecution is increasing, help our students to walk humbly, to honor you, and to remain true to their calling in you. Dear Lord, help them to let their light shine at school and wherever they go, so that others who observe their attitudes and actions will know that they are the real future. Amen.
Mrs. Siddiqui, for spreading sacredness through this holy and pious message. Now, everybody present over here, I've already apprised the audience and about the significance of this day and why it is observed as Children's Day in our country. That is something which is going to be elaborated by Bhavna ma'am in her message.
But all the same, India celebrates Children's Day, which is also known as Bal Divas, every year on November 14 with much fun in front of it. On this day, India's first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, was born. We all know that. The day is a tribute to him who was fondly called?
Chacha.
Yes, Chacha Nehru. And because this was because of his affection for kids. It is that time of the year also when the elders walk down memory lane and celebrate the presence of these little stars who make everyone's lives beautiful. This day is dedicated to children and to raise awareness and empower children about their rights, care and education. Now, did you know that the Children's Day was first observed on November 20th and not November 14th? This was declared as Universal Children's Day by the United Nations. But in India, after the death of Jawaharlal Nehru in the year 1964, the Indian Parliament passed a resolution to mark the first Prime Minister's birth anniversary as Children's Day. Pandit Nehru was born on November 14, 1889. He considered children as the future of the nation and the citizens of tomorrow. He once said, it is important children pay attention, I quote, "The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of the country," unquote. Okay, now this is interesting. I am sure you know IIT, IIM, AIMS. How many of you want to go to IIT? How many of you want to join AIMS as doctors? How many of you aim to go to IIMs in India? Okay, so IIT, Indian Institute of Technology, IIM, Indian Institute of Management, and AIMS, which is the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, the man behind establishing these institutes, including so many more, was our own Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was a strong advocate of children's education and worked hard for their rights. On this day, schools and educational institutes celebrate by organizing cultural programs, debates and quizzes across the country. But because of the pandemic again this year, a part of our celebration was on the online platform. To sum it up, I extend my warmest greetings and wish you all a healthy future and a successful life. In addition, let us celebrate this day with joy and fully appreciate the gift of childhood that has been given to us. However, let us also remember the great responsibility that we have towards this society and a better India. Let us focus on becoming good human beings who are not only educated, but skilled and also morally upright. Thank you.
So much of history and career counseling rules. Each of you. The next presentation is a very beautiful and meaningful hymn, Count Your Blessings. And you know, it's about gratitude, it's about a call to rise above discouragement, doubt, envy, self-pity, and to reach a new appreciation for the blessings the Lord has poured upon each one of us. We have the junior school teachers presenting this wonderful hymn, Count Your Blessings for All of You Children.
The Lord has done.
move a little bit here. We have this Aarti Shah performing on a very interesting and peppy Hindi number.
Dance also for you hip-hop generation. The next presentation which is coming up is on a rather serious topic. You see, everybody in this world is not as fortunate as you to be studying in such a wonderful institution and having everything at your disposal. There are so many children who are deprived of the basic necessities as well. So the next song that is coming up by Mrs. S. Dubina is Heal the World, and the message of the song is that the whole world is like one big God's family, and we must endeavor towards providing equality to all, especially children. So please welcome Ma'am Dubina with the song, the very popular number by Michael Jackson, Heal the World.
I wish you all a very bright future and all joy and happiness. Grow up to be a success and be faithful to your families. Here's a small wish for you, wishing happiness for you, not only for a day or two, not here and there, or now and then, but over and over and over again. I'll try to sing a song for you, Heal the World by Michael Jackson.
Thank you. जितना शक्तिशाली होता है उतना ही युवा उस देश का प्रभावशाली बनता है, उतना ही देश का भविष्य उज्जवल होता है। बाल दिवस विश्व स्तर पर भी मनाया जाता है, जिसकी घोषणा 1 जून 1950 को की गई। विभिन्न देशों में यह भिन्न भिन्न तारीख को मनाया जाता है। हमारे देश में बाल दिवस 14 नवंबर को मनाया जाता है। इस दिन स्वतंत्र भारत के प्रथम प्रधानमंत्री जवाहरलाल नेहरू का जन्म हुआ। पंडित नेहरू बच्चों को बहुत प्यार करते थे, बच्चे उन्हें चाचा नेहरू कहकर पुकारते थे। नेहरू जी के निधन के बाद उन्हें श्रद्धांजलि देने उद्देश्य से उनकी जन्मतिथि को बाल दिवस के रूप में मनाया जाता है। प्यारे बच्चों, बाल दिवस अर्थात बच्चों का विद्यालय की ओर से आप सभी को बाल दिवस की ढेरों शुभकामनाएं एवं आप सभी के उज्ज्वल भविष्य की कामना के साथ पुनः हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे।
But it was just to make the presentation even more better, and it's like very reflective by so much of applause. We move on to the next presentation, which is once again a dance number, this time being performed by Rajita Ma'am. And the theme of that song on which she is performing the dance is the pranks that were played by Lord Krishna. Apart from being one of the most significant gods in our country, who gave the message of karma to Bhagavad Gita, Krishna is also associated a lot with pranks, which he used to play when he was a child in Mathura. So the next presentation is a dance by Mr. Rajita on the song Kahe Chelo Mohe. So please welcome her on stage with a round of applause.
मन की फुहार today I'm going to sing a very old song from the movie Taj Mahal.
Thank you.
Especially with something or the other that, ma'am, may I please take it for a while? I need to make a printout or I need to type something. So it's like that. This is a song by Mrs. Julian James, and the track that she is singing is an anthem for believing in yourself against all odds. And the singer is asking for one moment in time while racing with destiny, and then that one moment of time on feeling eternity. So here's Miss Jean asking for that one moment in time in her sweet voice.
Come on.
grown-ups, it's the childlike persona that continues to add that petty touch to our personalities. Here's Ms. Kavita Bish presenting Buddhu Samman from the movie Kapoor & Sons.
Thank you. की बता जोची पूरी धरती बता दुकान पानी
कुछ पाने की हो आस रास कोई अरमान हो जो खास खास आशा है हर कोशिश में हो बार बार कर दरिया हो बार बार आशा है तूफानों को छीन के मंजिलों को छीन ले
Sony, Brother Hector is not just the head of this institution, but he's more like a mentor and a guide who focuses on working closely with all of us to improve our capabilities, which in turn lets us yield a better outcome in whatever we do and you students in your studies. As a strong leader, Brother Hector is a visible reminder of our larger purpose, and he's here with us. So I would humbly request Brother Hector, our principal, to please come up on stage and share his views on the children's day. A round of applause, everybody, for our principal, Brother Hector.
I feel very nervous after seeing our teachers' performance. I think our teachers rock. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Am I right?
Yes, sir.
And our interns who have come from Gwalior, I think they can also become dance teachers.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll keep them busy from tomorrow. First of all, on behalf of the staff and the brothers, I want to wish you a very happy Children's Day. Teachers, give them a big hand. I was away for a few days and I came back the day before yesterday. I could have extended my holidays for 3 more days. Tomorrow is also a holiday. But I wanted to be here with you to celebrate your day. You had also performed for our Teachers' Day, and we are very, very grateful to you. But I didn't expect our teachers to perform so well. Of course, you have not seen the online video. There were some men teachers, male teachers over there, Mr. Dela and all dance. I think today they are very shy to dance in front of you. You like? Yes? Yes. And but when you go home, you can see those videos. Our teachers have worked very, very hard. So, therefore, I want to thank the teachers. You know, I want you to know that they have been making online videos, classes, you know, because of the COVID, we have 3 batches. We have A section, B section, the boarders, they do the security duty, welcoming you, plus online classes, uploading videos. In spite of their busy schedule, you know, I had asked the teachers from 2 months back, we must do something for our children. And this is what you have seen. They have very little time, but from their performance, I can ensure and I can tell you that they really love you. You know, all this is because they love you. So thank you, teachers, for putting up a wonderful show. I'm sure the boarders enjoy. I wish the day scholars also could come here and see this program, because now we have a bigger auditorium. Because of the guidelines by the government, we cannot have a public program for the outsiders. Hopefully we'll put up a better show next year. Now, my dear children, you know, we are very happy to have you. And I was away for 2 weeks and I was really missing you. I was missing you and I was also missing those 3 dogs, very naughty dogs, you know. So we like that mischief, the pranks, the fights, complaints, your smiles. And for the last 1.5 years, before August, you know, our teachers were waiting for you to come to this school. We had done a lot of work, but they are building. You know, you saw the cliffs, the tunnel, the auditorium. But they are just buildings. There was no life. There was life when you came to this school. I think you came on the 20th or 22nd of August. 24th of August. Yes. The life has changed. And I also want to thank all of you who have come back today. You know, it would have been, I mean, I'm quite disappointed some of the boarders have not come, especially the seniors. You know, because teachers have put up the show for them. Anyway, you have come here, you got 2 weeks here. I'm not going to give a big speech. Teachers have already spoken. But I just want to tell you that the school without the children is like, you know, there's no life. Okay, thank you. And we learn a lot of things from you. You know, I learned so many things. In a little things, I know the children have been very, very generous. Children come, brother, do you want this? Children have been very helpful. You know, volunteers. Today also some boys came to help me. You have been keeping the campus very clean. You know, the campus been very clean. Today we had some visitors and they are telling me that they have been to Shimla, they have been to the town and they see the people spitting and throwing papers and plastic. And they saw this campus very, very clean. Thank you, children. Okay? Thank you. I remember one of my students told me, brother, you should be very, very grateful to us. I said, why? I thought I had no BP. You know, I had other things, sickness. But I thought I had a low BP. Brother, do you have low BP, no? I said, yes. Thanks to us. We keep it high. You know? So, that's it. And be yourself. We like that little mischief. If you remember, most of the new boarders, I always ask you, are you naughty? Some say, well, little. A bit. And some say, no, I'm not naughty. I said, if you are very naughty, then you will get the admission. Okay? This is a story, you know, when I wanted to join the brothers, you know, my parents objected. They said, no, you are the eldest, you have to take care of us, and you will not survive in the brothers. They did not know about these brothers. Anyway, there is one brother who came to my house called Brother Wilfred de Souza. And my parents tried to discourage him. You know, they said, this boy, Hector, doesn't study. He's always late. He gets up late. And the sentence that he said, you know, thanks for that. He is very naughty. And what did Brother Wilfred said to my mother? We want only naughty boys to join the brothers. Okay, so I continue, the cycle changes. So therefore, thank you very much for being with us. Thank you for behaving. Of course, now and then you are making a little noise because we expect that. So thank you. God bless you. And thanks teachers, especially the staff who have come from outside, their staff. Thank you for taking the trouble. We have a next gathering on the 29th of November, our Christmas gathering and farewell gathering. Thank you, and we will have a, I think, school anthem, then we'll have a big dinner. Thank you, sir.
The word to those who come, give them all.